G'day guys, Maxi's blog time. First one of Champions Trophy 2017. It's been a long journey to here. Obviously the last ICC event was the T20 World Cup last year. I'm lucky enough to have one of the guys that was at the IPL recently. I've got Chris Lynn with me here. Linny, good to have you back in the Australian colours, mate. It's been obviously a pretty interesting journey for you. Tell us about your first experience in January in the one-day squad and your journey to here so far.
Yeah, look, obviously great to make my debut at the Gabba, but hit a little hurdle with the neck injury, but it was good to get some time in the middle in the IPL, and then, believe it or not, hit another hurdle. But there was a long couple of weeks in India and really smacked the rehab, so my body's feeling good and ready to hit the ground running.
How hard has it been, obviously, missing so much cricket? I think you said to me the other day you hadn't played a Matador Cup in a few years, and how hard has that been coming back from constant rehab?
Yeah, I think I haven't played a Matador Cup for about 4 years now, so thank you to the selectors for getting me here. I think it's more, obviously, physically hard on the body, but mentally it's probably even harder. I think everyone looks forward to that break at the end of the year, but I was really keen to keep playing cricket because I obviously missed so much throughout the year, but... it is what it is. It probably won't be the last injury I have, so it's a challenge what a sportsman face, and I've had a few more challenges more than most.
How did you enjoy, obviously, being back in the IPL after what could have been a really bad injury to finish a tournament and to get that opportunity again?
Yeah, I think the best decision I made was staying over there once, after the injury, being around the boys and obviously giving myself the best opportunity to get to the Champions Trophy, and obviously it's paid off, and I went out there and scored a few runs, which is always a positive note. But I'm getting back out there whacking the ball over the fence is what I love doing, so I'm going to try and do that hopefully for Australia over the next 3 weeks.
Did you think that you might not have been a chance to get back out in the park and miss out potentially on that Champions Trophy?
Yeah, I did. It was the first thing that crossed my mind, not being able to possibly represent Australia in this Champions Trophy. But it's hard work pays off, I suppose, and now that I'm here, just try and make the most of the opportunities and see what happens, mate.
So we've got a practice game here against Pakistan tomorrow. I think we've just had the measurements out on the square boundary on one side's 34 metres by our count, 42 by the groundsman, which I think is quite generous. What are your thoughts heading into this game tomorrow?
Where's the short boundary again?
Yeah. I think it's just in the groundsman sheet. I think that's where the pitch
is. I might take that option. I think last trial game I took on a long boundary and got caught about 20 in, so might be a bit wise this time.
That's brilliant. How's your preparation been? Obviously, we've had a week over here to prepare for these games. I think we had Whitgift school the other day. How's it been? You've been obviously a little bit unlucky that first run out from Finchy.
Yeah, started well in the centre wicket at Whitgift. Didn't even get to face a ball and Finchy yes-no'd me, so it was a nice barbecue early in England, so thanks, mate. I've got a long memory though, so no, they've been hard at it, but everyone's just sort of topping up now from the IPL and from Brisbane, so pretty much basically in autopilot at the moment, but come the first game on the second, it's time to push the button.
Great work. Well, thanks for joining me, Linny. It's been an absolute pleasure to talk to you about your last few months. It's been a bit of a roller coaster for you, but hopefully there's plenty of upside on the horizon and plenty of runs during this Champions Trophy, because I'm looking forward to seeing you whack the ball over that 34 metre boundary tomorrow. Cheers, guys. We'll get back to you later on. Cheers.